In many places around the world, access to quality educational expertise is difficult due to barriers such as geographic constraints, safety concerns, and the high cost of the traditional face-to-face model. But one group has an innovative solution. Across Latin America, universities are teaming up to benefit students who otherwise might miss out. Profesor Avatar is an innovative approach that serves remote areas in developing countries by bringing in experts through holograms and robots. When barriers keep students from accessing a high-quality education, something must be done. This is when online and virtual learning can provide a great solution. Professor Avatar is a flexible online model that enables universities to reach students through holographic projections and telepresence robots. Students in places with decades of violent conflict, for example, are no longer limited due to their circumstances. Serving students in situations like these was one of the motivating reasons behind the development of Professor Avatar. With holographic presence, the professor can be seen and heard through a virtual, bidirectional appearance at human scale. By virtually eliminating distance, these experts can lecture and share experiences without being physically present. Holograms are projected into a room as realistic, full-motion, real-time 3D images of distant people and objects. This gives a level of realism rivaling physical presence. Telepresence robots enable video conferencing on a display that is built in or added to the robot. And likewise, students can interact with experts displayed on a robot just as if they were physically in the same room. Holographic and robotic telepresence enables a virtual mobility of experts like professors, mentors, leaders, and entrepreneurs. Peers and students can interact and exchange ideas and experiences in a diversity of contexts. For example, multidisciplinary student teams enrolled in 5 universities from Mexico, Guatemala, Peru, and Chile joined in the iChallenge event. In this 1-week project, each team was tasked with the construction of a sustainable electric generator using recycled material. Through holographic telepresence, Professor Avatar provided lecturing sessions, tutoring, and feedback. Student teams had constant access to faculty and other international experts. As a result of the project, 5 generators were constructed, and every institution donated their generator to a local vulnerable zone. Professor Avatar provides incredible experiences for students who otherwise have limited access to quality education. From Argentina to Uruguay to Colombia, Mexico, and beyond, just imagine what the future holds as robots and holograms become part of daily life.